I'm just gonna be honest with you, the dopest shit ever.